Hocus Pocus is a tradition for me. Well, I think it's for everyone, and I'm sure you'll agree with me. I mean, it's funny. The dialogue is too hilarious, and it's perfect film for Halloween. It stars Bette Midler, Sarah Jessica Parker, and Kathy Najimy as three witches, the Sanderson sisters. You got Sarah, the childish one, Mary, the dumb one, and Winifred, the smart and the eldest of the three. They stir up a potion in order to make little children drink so they can take their essence and become young. It starts off in the 1800s when they get hanged for the rituals. Now they have come back in modern day Salem to continue the ritual. And who can stop them? Three kids. Max Denison, the new kid in town, played by Omri Katz. Denny, his younger sister, played by Thora Birch. And Allison, Max's crush, played by Vanessa Saw. I had a crush on her also. I love the jokes in this film, especially the sisters. Even though this isn't a horror movie, it's still a classic to watch. To me, it's like watching an episode of Goosebumps with hilarious results. You get two cameos by Gary Marshall and his wife, Penny, who both are directors in real life. The score was composed by John Debney, who did a fantastic job. And two of my favorite songs from the film, Bette Midler's catchy version of Screaming Jay Hawkins' I Put a Spell on You, and Sarah Jessica Parker's beautiful trance song, Come Little Children. Who can forget both of these tunes? Overall, this is a great classic. There's no gore, no swearing, and no violence. It's just a harmless, kid-friendly Halloween film, which I think you will enjoy.